Welcome to Real Life. I hope you're having a great day. On today's episode, we're looking at what appears to be an important golf tournament somewhere in Massachusetts in about 1931, according to the film Edge Code. The film is a bit of a mystery, though there are a few clues elsewhere in the film that suggest the New Bedford area of the state. I know nothing about these players, pro or amateur, but they play pretty well. There are a few clues as to the layout of the course, the traps, the bridge. Maybe somebody knows a little bit more about this golf course. Any of you golf pros out there in Massachusetts know what this course is? In the pre-television days, this must have been a pretty good crowd for a tournament. Clearly at this point, the trophy is being awarded to the winner. Curiously, there's a large entourage of people greeting the winner as he leaves the clubhouse, perhaps, and going to a car. Did he win the car? Was it his car? I don't know anything. The license plate clearly indicates Massachusetts and looks to be about 1930, 1931. somebody with a better eye might be able to figure out exactly what this plate is. Interestingly, it appears that as a golf pro or someone rather important, greeting kids or fans. Any ideas, folks? Again, so many faces, but I have no idea who these people are. Do you? I hope you've really enjoyed this episode and will join us again. Please let us know what you think, drop some comments down below, and if you really enjoyed it, subscribe to help support this channel. See you next time.